Jackson throwing and into the end zone. It is grabbed by Devin Duvernay for the touchdown.
Boy, I don't know how you can let this happen on third and long, where he's just all alone in the back of the end zone. You put together a really nice game. You've done a good job on third down, and plays like these are just backbreakers and just can't happen.